Welcome back to another episode of Poly Bridge. So, long time no see. More than a week, I think. But finally, we got the last exam over. It was about the human body. I think I pretty much aced it, but you can never know. So, yeah. Finally, we have a month of time where we can play more games, or I can lay in bed all day. Or be drinking, I don't know, but I don't really like the thought of having my brain reset before going on to the next semester, because I think I'll need some stuff I learned last semester. So yeah, and also Mass Effect is coming up at the 23rd of March, so I'll try to record this. I hope my computer is fit for this. We'll see about this. And also, Stoneheart got a new alpha, so if I'll do a stream in March, I'll let you know. And unfortunately, we can't continue our town we had in the last stream, because this was alpha 20 and now there's alpha 21 out. So we'll just start a new game, and this time perhaps not lock our people inside the buildings, inside the scaffolding, and perhaps go a little bit for a quicker start. Yeah, so let's concentrate on building bridges for now. Okay, so this time we've got checkpoints, as we can see. So I think we'll need just to build a bridge for the cab to drive up there, and then another slope bridge for the cab to drive down. It looks pretty simple to me. Let's see. So, just like this, and then we could go for a like S shape, so we can do it like this, and then perhaps, as always, build our little triangle down here. Yeah, like this. Of course it will break. And then we go up and down. Yeah, and this is too heavy. So let's see, can we connect directly? No. No direct connecting. So perhaps we have we have to build it like this. Ha. Okay. And then we will still need to connect down here. Yeah. So, and this little thingy here is too small to have all the weight on its construction. Let's see. This seems to work, but yeah, look at the budget. Well, let's go on. Come on. God's sake. Building a bridge purely out of roads. It's a nice idea. Okay. I think the slope is too steep for the text cap. Yeah, as it lands. Shit. Well then. But it's gonna break. Favorite type of bridge. I hate it when you don't have enough material. To connect some points with each other, so I want to put it out here, but I can't. Perhaps now? Yeah, now it's good. Okay, and we need our triangle thingy. Oh, okay. At least it's holding up. Let's speed it up. Okay. This is breaking. Now this is breaking. Well, let's try this. Nope, it's too heavy. Okay, so let's just it's too much weight on this piece. Here. So let's see. Now it's too much weight on this part, but we can pull it up. So yeah, this is nice. Okay. 27,000 of places. Wow, 708. Well, let's see if we can get rid of something. Yeah. So we can't change anything about this bridge anymore. Which segment? Yeah, the middle one, okay. We put like this. Nope. I already read about Poly Bridge has some kind of bugs, so if you are changing a bridge and it doesn't work, and then you change some little thing and suddenly it works, so the physics seem not always to be calculated right, but yeah. Okay, so let's see what can we do about this piece of shit here. Also, I don't really like it when you have three full road pieces and then only a quarter of a road piece to get to the finish, so you can't really build a nice bridge to build around this. Yeah, simple as that. Okay. Yeah, 4,000. So with a little perfectionism, you can go a long way. Why is this breaking now? That's exactly what I've meant. It was working before. I've changed the left bridge and did nothing to the right bridge, and it's still breaking. As if it was connected to the left bridge, but obviously it isn't. So you see, I can't really have a smaller budget because this bridge is breaking now. Hmm. Well, we got it, and I think we can move on to the next level now. But as always, if you have suggestions for better design, don't be shy. Write a comment down below and I will see if I can make it. Oh. So now we have our standard bridge from 5 bridges below, where we have like a standing foot down in the river. But now we have this shit ton big ass truck from the nearby diamond mine. And of course he don't has his own car, so he has to cross the bridge, because here's the mine and he's allowed to take his work car to home, and has to cross the river with his 1000 ton car. Can you say car to this? It's more like a truck, I think. Yeah. So let's see. Had it like this, then we had our little triangle friend. But I fear this won't be enough. Okay, and then I think we had it like above. Oh, and only $7,500. Yeah, so we're already over budget. Oh dear. Okay, he's not breaking our little triangle. Part of the road and see. Yeah, okay. So perhaps while we are down here we could make it like this. Okay, it's breaking here, so let's build another foot. This seems to be working. I guess when if we are going with a standard bridge, our budget won't be enough. Let's see. It's funny how sometimes your budget is enormously high just because you have many connections, even if they are short. So. Yeah, this seems to be it. Okay, so if we could lower this bit. Hmm. I can't really delete any connections here. Like this one. Oh, I can. Okay, it gets wobbly if we do it like this. So, okay, let's see. If we do it from below. Is it breaking? So it's this piece here. I can't really move it anymore. Okay. Yeah, it's this piece which is breaking. So how can we support it further? I mean, we can stretch this out a bit, put it more inward like here. Now it's this piece. But why? I mean, the truck is just fine. He's passing the left side of the bridge. So why shouldn't he pass the right side? Oh. No. Okay, first I thought the physics in this game were really good, but now I'm beginning to question my sanity and question the physics of this game. But okay, let's see what can we do for this little piece here. Like an extra connection. Oh, it will still break, okay. So if we delete this and do a double connection. And now it's enough. Ah, okay, nice. So, what can we get rid of in return? Yes. Only $79. Just delete this connection. What will happen? Okay, the bridge will fall down. So, okay. An idea. I can't think of a better idea, so let's finish this episode and I will try to fix it besides the episode, so you don't see me trying to fix one bridge for like 2 hours or something. And if you have design choices which will suffice for this specific requirements of the dumping truck, please feel free to write a comment, because I'm really like stuck now. Yeah, so we only have wood and I don't see any potential solution for this. So anyways, stay tuned for Mass Effect Andromeda, and also perhaps for another stream with Stonehearth. I will be announcing that on Facebook. And yeah, well, if you like this episode, leave a like, leave a comment, share it with your friends, with your family, and we'll see you next time.